It's a practice which currently has to be done due to the differences between broiler breeds, which are chickens for meat, and layer chickens, which are chickens that lay the table eggs. They are unwanted by the both the layers and the meat industries.
If we start full force, we can see it in 2 years in the market. It will solve a major issue for the industry.